This is Manish Sharma. Welcome to my YouTube channel. So today we will learn how to make big profits with trailing stop loss. So we will learn today importance of trailing stop loss in our trading and how can we maximize our profit just by trailing the stop loss. So we'll give you some simple example first and then we will have an example on technical charts. So you can see the screen now. On the right hand side there is a buy trade example. On the left hand side there is a sell trade example, short sell. Okay, so first we will understand the buy trade example. Normally what you do, you buy a stock, place a stop loss, place a target, correct? This is what simple process you do. In this trailing stop loss system, you don't have to place the target, you don't decide the target, let market decide the target, correct? This is the simple rule. So you have to just place a stop loss and take an entry, that's it. And when prices start moving up, you have to just modify your stop loss. Whatever stop loss you are modifying, that is called trailing stop loss. So trailing stop loss is nothing but a normal stop loss which you modify as per the price movement. So stop loss hum modify kar rahe as per the price movement, usi ko hi trailing stop loss bolte hain, right? So let's have a buy example, then we'll have a sell example, and then we will have an example on Nifty chart as well. If you would have traded a short trade, how much you would have made a profit, correct? So let's start. This is a buy trade example. Let's say you have taken entry at 100. You place a normal stop loss at 95. So 5 rupees is your stop loss. Let's say after that prices become 110. Then this stop loss order you will modify to 105, which is becomes your TSL. TSL means trailing stop loss, correct? Next prices becomes 120, then your stop loss will become 115. So you are not exiting your trade. Please try to understand, you are not booking profit. In fact, you are securing your profits on every rise. I hope all of you are understanding. Let's say price become 130, then your stop loss will become 125, correct? Price becomes 140, your stop loss becomes 135. Price becomes 150, your stop loss becomes 145. Correct. I hope all of you are understanding how we are securing the profits. Let's say price become 160 and then again price become 155. Then your stop loss got triggered, exit at the rate CMP. So we bought at 100 and we squared off at 155. In this way we maximize our profit to 55 rupees. Otherwise you would have simply exited at 110, which was your target. Correct. So in that case you would have made only 10 rupees profit. But by using simple trailing stop loss, you have maximized your profit from 10 rupees to 55 rupees. Correct? Let's see a short trade example. Let's say you've taken a short trade at 100, then prices become 90. Your stop loss will modify to 95, which is your TSL. TSL means trailing stop loss. A normal stop loss you have modified to 95. Correct? When you taken a short trade entry, your stop loss was 105. When prices become 90, your stop loss becomes 95. Correct? So you have to just modify this order, and then when you modify this order becomes trail stop loss. Let's say price become 80, your stop loss becomes 85. Let's say price becomes 70, your stop loss becomes 75. Let's say price becomes 60, your stop loss becomes 65. Let's say price become 50 and then become 55. Let's say it bounced from 50 to 55, then you will exit, your stop loss get triggered. So in this fall you made 45 rupees profit just by trail stop loss, correct? Otherwise you would have simply exited at 90 because 90 was your target. This is what normally you do, right? Place a stop loss at 105 and target is 90, correct? So this is how you can maximize your profit, make bigger profits just by simply following the trailing stop loss rules. Now I'll give you a simple example on Nifty as well. You can see this was the fall, correct? You can see this was the fall. Let's say you shorted here, for example, and your stop loss is somewhere around here. Let's say after 1 week prices become this, your stop loss will become this. Prices become this, your stop loss will become this. Prices become this, your stop loss will become this. Prices become this, your stop loss become this. Prices become this, your stop loss become this. And here your stop loss got trigger. So in this way, you would have simply made 4000 point in Nifty in one lot. Let's say you traded in one lot and you made somewhere around 4000 points. So you would have made approximately 3 lakh rupees just by simply trailing stop loss, nothing else, and only in one lot, 3 lakh rupees profit in one lot. So if you want to seriously make big profits in the market, then you must learn how to use trailing stop loss in a smarter way. I hope all of you have liked this video and understood the importance of trailing stop loss in trading. Share this video if you have liked. Thanks a lot for watching the video. See you in the next video.